News from around the region and from around the state. This is a Florida Focus News.
Hello and welcome to Florida Focus. I'm Peyton Rue. More than a dozen people are arrested in a drug trafficking bust. Hillsborough County deputies seized more than $90,000 in meth, almost $30,000 in cash, various firearms, and drug paraphernalia. The arrests are in connection with a 7-month-long investigation. Sheriff Trad Cronister applauded the efforts of the deputies involved.
Day in and day out, they fight the good fight. They sacrifice much time away from their families, work weekends, nights, placing themselves in these dangerous situations to make sure that we stay on top of it, that we send a loud and clear message that you're not going to deal this poison in Hillsborough County.
A Port Richey mall is evacuated due to a gas leak. Pasco County Fire Rescue responded to the call at Gulf View Square Mall this morning. Firefighters successfully cleared the gas from the mall. No injuries are reported. The gas will remain shut off while TECO investigates the cause of the leak. Even though Sparkman Wharf opened just a few months ago, more changes are coming to the waterfront area. Leanne Bohannon tells us more.
Tampa developers Strategic Property Partners have unveiled a reimagined look for Channelside. Construction near Sparkman Wharf is already underway. The goal is to create a space ideal for work and play. Plans include 10 new retail storefronts and 150,000 square feet of leasable creative office space. Parts of the renovation are expected to open sometime next year. Reporting for Florida Focus, I'm Leanne Bohannon.
It's getting easier to catch a ride on TECO streetcars. Starting Sunday, streetcars will be available every 15 minutes on nights and weekends. According to the Hillsborough Area Regional Transit Authority, ridership has tripled since the launch of free fares. Hart hopes the expanded service will help avoid overcrowding. That's all that we have for Florida Focus. Thank you for watching.